It's time for this morning's mugshot of the day, where you submit photos for a chance to win one of our News 8 This Morning coffee mugs. And today's winner is Tori from Wilton.
And she says her son Xavier had no remorse when it came to stealing the last sip of her morning coffee. What a cutie.
Absolutely. And our daily mugshot winners get a News 8 This Morning coffee mug. It's easy to win. Just take a photo with a mug in it somewhere and email it to us. That address is mugshot@wkvt.com. Be sure to include your name with your entry.